So it's still Thursday. Is there anything on this? Okay. I'm on the Lumix now. The last vlog you saw was on G7. Wrong place, wrong time. Wrong skin. Law and order. Bong, bong.
I'm a vlogger. A video blogger.
It's my first time having it, so we're gonna learn together. You know, I'm just, Novocaine is almost worn off. It's still a little bit here. No pain. I took one Tylenol. Since every 6 hours I could take it, but I just took it because I'm here. I don't take it. I ain't waiting for the pain. So make this soup and keep it simple. But I mean, it's not salty, which I was like, thank God. What's up, y'all? Good morning. TGIF, we made it. I'm about to go do my parents' grocery shopping. I realize I'm kind of bougie. So I was like, I want to try a different supermarket. You know, I watch different people. Like, I don't know if, you know, those of you vlog, you know. Check out Trabass TV. T-R-A-B-A-S-S. And they always grocery shopping, cooking up, blah, blah, blah. And they always go to Bravo Supermarket. I was like, let me go check out a Bravo. Because, and it seems like it's very, like, Caribbean themed, if you want to call it. Orient, whatever. So I thought for some reason I'm thinking it was Western beef. And I'm like, that's not it. So I quickly went to the videos, Bravo. So I go and look Bravo near me. So there's one close, but they ain't, they're street parking. Now, today's Friday, well, I mean, I said, and I don't, you know, I could have zoomed in and looked at the sign, because I do that. I look at the sign to see if it's, you know, like, what's the, No, I'm going where there's a lot. I don't want to think about my car. That's when I go places. I don't want to think about my car and time. And yeah, you put enough money. Look, no. So I'm going where there's a lot. And that list is not even long. This not even long. So I'm like, it ain't that serious. I'm about to go fill up my gas tank and go check on my riches. I don't think I won anything, but this will happen when I scratch stuff and I'm like, okay, I may have read something. Because their instructions sometimes be ridiculous. Like, it's like the, what you call that? It's like the side effects of medications when you see at the end of the video here. Them instructions, I'd be like, look, I just scratch off everything, fuck. And just go scan it. Maybe I won, maybe I didn't, I don't know. But we gon' see, go get some gas.
Make sure it sound right, boys.
Alright, gas tank is filled. Now it's time to go and knock out this grocery shopping. It's 9:43. But while I remember, I forgot who referred it to me. You know who you are, so you can say it was me in the comments. I'll go back and find out. They recommended the lie. Yo, this shit pissed me off. It was good. Like, on scale, okay, scale from 1 to 5, I give it 3.5 stars. Or 3.5 stars. If it was scale from 1 to 10, I give it a six. It's worth the watch, but let me tell you now, this shit gonna piss you off. I don't want to be a... Oh, God, I don't want to give a spoiler alert, but fuck it. This kid have fucking issues. You know she have issues. You see she cutting. She sent her to a therapist. Oh, the cutting didn't stop. So you don't seek more help for your child? Listen. Yo, this kid... Yo, if this was my kid, I would have... Yo. The length... I do understand, you know, the love of a parent and a child, because I am somebody's child, so I do understand parents will go to the end of the earth. But to what extent? Because, honey, I'm not going to jail for nobody. You did the crime, pay the time. But she didn't, they didn't really do the crime. But she's what a lie. If there was ever a lie, if a lie had a face, it would be this movie. And the ending, I was like, that's how y'all gonna end it? Like that? Yo, fuckery. But yeah, it's worth a watch. It's worth a watch. Yeah, it's worth a watch.
Still looking for, I mean, low light, I changed, I did something, and it seems to be better in low light. When you got problems with the camera and it's not working out, you know, the way you want it to, just reset that shit. Reset it back to factory setting. And start from scratch. I'm putting away stuff, yeah. Sometimes I get lazy and like, the fans in this dish trainer. And I just keep on pounding shit on it like it's Legos or Jenga. I can tell it fall over. Yeah, shit. Sometimes I be lazy, I don't wanna do it. Whatever. So this is the piece of salmon that I have left. And the salmon is already seasoned, so I'm not gonna add anything to the eggs. But we're gonna mash up this piece of fish. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Saturday. Alexa, it's afternoon. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 12:59 p.m. By the way, I can tell you about the weather at a specific time of day. Just say, what's the weather at 10 p.m.? If you like sunny afternoon...
Alexa, stop. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 28 degrees Fahrenheit. Tonight, expect a low of 20 degrees.
It was warm. It was colder yesterday. Today's warmer. Jesus. I hope you're having a great weekend. One of my favorite salads from Trader Joe's. I've tried many over a period of time, but this is my favorite. I can't really, I like the croutons. I don't put croutons in my salad, but croutons is too fucking hard. I mean, they're nice to enjoy on the side, but like to put in the salad, no. And right now, I'm still chewing on one side. The pain is very, very minimal. But the tooth that, you know, that cracked, and if it's like basically no tooth there. So, I mean, I could try this out, it just feels weird, so I keep it safe on this side. What's up, y'all? Good morning. It is Sunday. I'm about to go take out the garbage. Alternate side is suspended tomorrow. Because they said it's supposed to snow. Yay. Anyway, I'm about to close out this vlog. I hope y'all enjoyed it. I hope you have a wonderful, amazing week. Happy Monday. I appreciate everyone who comments. It's the comment section for me. Yeah, I like the community that I have over here. Y'all rock. Y'all are awesome. Have an amazing week. And I'll catch y'all here on Friday.